welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. And here we have Real Madrid against Barcelona. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
Well, you can feel the sense of occasion here. El Clásico, one of world football's great occasions. No rivalry more intense. Madrid have elected to go 4-3-3.
Yeah, it allows for an expansive passing game, and with everyone doing their job properly, it can be difficult to contain.
Chance. Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. Luis Suarez. Marcelo cuts it out. And out to safety. Now it's Benzema. Iniesta. Tries running with the ball at his feet. Rakitic. Sergio Busquets, Nelson Semedo, and it's Luis Suarez, shapes to shoot, just a fraction high.
Oh, how close was that to going in? It only required the smallest of tweaks. Barcelona certainly won't want to look back and dwell on that. It was a good chance though.
Suarez passes it through. He's left it, shoots! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on, and we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it. Great corner, and he did the rest.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Barcelona give themselves the perfect start. Can they build on it? Aimed long and direct. Toni Kroos.
Real Madrid push both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition.
Hits one! Oh, he couldn't get hold of it.
OK, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Jordi Alba. Looks like a good ball through. Now it's Luis Suarez. Modric plays it forward. Rakitic. puts his foot on the gas, cut out in the nick of time.
Kroos goes looking, Benzema spreads it towards the left. It's Marcelo.
Looks to slip it through. Crowd calling for him to shoot. Cristiano Ronaldo. Benzema has a goal! It just took too long getting forward.
Look, if they're going to counter, it has to be pacier and much more decisive. That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Iniesta. So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead.
Nelson Semedo.
Messi. Well,
what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
It so nearly came off for him,
but that's the motivation and enthusiasm he shows and the quality he produces.
And a header! This could fall anywhere at another time! And he's found the net!
Well, we're back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it will happen.
Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
It's a simple game. The striker's job is to find the space as often as possible, and he did exactly that.
Madrid grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
And Messi! Oh, wow! An absolute pile driver! A finish of true class!
Unbelievable.
And again, they hit the front. Absolutely thundered in. Keeper, no chance.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
Barcelona take the lead.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Isco, long pass out wide. Isco needed to come up with a better ball.
Oh, that just required a bit more.
Try from distance. Oh, great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
And it's Luis Suarez.
That's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Cristiano Ronaldo! Saved only by poor finishing.
Real Madrid just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Busquets sends it forward with interest. Barcelona are in control here on the brink of half-time. Tries a through ball. Offside. Yep, looks it.
It may have been caught offside, but, well, Peter, from experience, defenders, I can tell you, hate those runs in behind.
Marcelo does well there. Alert. Now the pass. Forward it goes. Suarez passes it through. Now it's Messi, and he's onside! Corner given. Can he finish?
Messi steaming forward. Messi with an air of confidence about him, a certain swagger.
It opened up really nicely when the defence got all tentative then. They were cautious in making contact, but safe in numbers.
There's the end of the first half. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
Well, it's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it arrive, that may have a bigger bearing as to who emerges victorious.
Very little in it. The score at half-time is 2-1. And we're already back on the way here. Benzema plays it out to the flank. Carvajal could try cutting inside. Towering header!
That. I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
So all square, and not for the first time.
It's a very good contest with two very good sides, and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Benzema! Volleyed effort.
Yeah, quick thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Benzema, very nearly making something happen there. You can't keep a good man down.
Rakitic, Jordi Alba. It'll be a throw-in. Messi has brushed off the ball there. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Busquets plays it out to the wing. Casemiro, Toni Kroos, and it's Marcelo. And play for a throw. He's got away. Jordi Alba. Now it's Luis Suarez. That intervention was very necessary.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Can he put it away? Titi plays it forward. Busquets tries to get it forward quickly. Cristiano Ronaldo clips one through. Keeper's ball. Iniesta. Goal so far, and it's Rakitic. Played out to the right.
Messi.
Looking to get on the end of this. Well played, he saw that coming.
It's Dembele.
Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go to...
And he has been fouled there. Continues, but in the end they are defending the indefensible.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then. Well, this certainly fits the bill when it comes to the man for the occasion.
Certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. Messi off the post. Well, good energy in defense as well.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. And I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Danger averted for now.
Jordi Alba
battles to win it back. He's left his man. Luis Suarez. He's come through and he's had a... Suarez has a goal! That really should have hit the net. That's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Titi
gets into the right position to intercept.
Jordi Alba.
It's Luis Suarez.
Suarez
with the ball through. A glorious footwork. Is it in?
Barcelona are at full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Bale.
Good challenge. He just stood firm. Luis Suarez. Toni Kroos. Out to the left it goes. The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Great leap! Goal! Barcelona! And they get themselves in front!
Barcelona are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Barcelona look as though they're about to make a change.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Barcelona go into the lead.
I think what we've just seen is further evidence of their resilience and fantastic belief. I mean, they can always come through. Remarkable.
Tries it through, and the shot!
Urgency is shot up, and that's promising. Now to maintain it.
Real Madrid are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they could still have a say.
Messi, can he get through? But a sub hits one! And he gobbles up the chance! Two up and threatening to pull clear!
Yeah, the pass was bang on and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
Barcelona take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
And it's Benzema. To the last 5 minutes. Bale kicks it out wide. The referee rightly gives him offside.
Yeah, that's a good spot and a good call.
Piqué. Nelson Semedo.
Steered out wide. He's got options out wide. Wonderful quick feet.
Messi
has a swing at it. And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Marcelo. Cristiano Ronaldo. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Oh, the whistle's gone. What's he given? Barcelona have conceded a penalty. Look at amusement and dismay from the culprit, but the referee clearly thinks there was enough there for a penalty.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score, and obviously he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Just a verbal warning. Barcelona. And that's it. Barcelona have held on. A knife-edge game, a single goal margin, but they have won it. The end of the game. Reflections? Barcelona.